Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. A real opportunity for the host to move up the world rankings. Playing some really spectacular football. Defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
Thomas. Aubameyang. The lineup then for the hosts. Alisson begins in goal. Hector Bellerin starts with Nico Schulz in the fullback positions. Leroy Sané plays with Lucas on the flanks. It could be for Sané. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. 1-0 then. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Rudiger, now Ndidi. Well, great read there to intercept. Good movement. And now they have the ball back. He's found a pocket of space. A chance to whip it in. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Vardy. Wonderfully weighted pass. Lucas Moura, he's in behind. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Thomas. Lucas with it. Kai Havertz. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. So a throw in here. Aubameyang. Textbook defending inside the box. And he read it well, intercepting it. And he's through here. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Donny van de Beek. Delightful pass. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Mauricio, he needs to get rid of the ball. Aubameyang. And an astute piece of defending. Sané. Werner. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And struggling to get the shot off. Pulls it back. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. So there we have it. 2-1. A real struggle to contain him. And intercepted it. A meaty but fair challenge. And it will be a throw-in. An effective challenge. Real chance. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Lucas Moura. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. On a pass that lacks quality. Sané. Teammate available. Well read to ease the pressure. Ndidi. He's in here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well cleared away. Rüdiger. Gomez now. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And he might be in here. Still a chance. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
So the Foxes restart the game, and it's up to them to show invention and perhaps to level it. Werner. And the attack fades out.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter.
Timo Werner! And that's sound goalkeeping. Now their hopes rise as they win a corner. And now the delivery. Gets his glove on it. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Walker. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And the pass could do damage. Foden! And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Useful looking ball. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Vardy. This might be ideal for the counter. Bellerin, and he's in an offside position. Walker. Thomas. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang's well-timed pass here. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And he takes it on. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Chance to do damage. He takes aim, but it can't get all the way through. And the counter looks on here, options available. End product or not. Well, they've got players back quickly here. Vardy, and he's in. Well, that's not textbook defending. Sends it back. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Werner, going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Werner, Vardy, Van der Beek, Werner, was an important piece of defending. in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
Might jump in front.
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And he read it superbly.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Surely! Really digging in at the back, but still the opportunity. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Van de Beek. And now Ndidi, able to get his body in the way. So 20 minutes to go. Sané. What a shocking pass, really. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Really vital interception here.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The hosts dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. They really have put the pressure on. You feel their play deserves a goal, but will they get one? They need to just be a little bit better, a little bit more clinical.
He's in with a chance. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Retaining possession proving difficult. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Werner. Danger here as he runs at them. He could pick out a teammate. Teammate available. Good defending to prevent the chance. And the teams are level. And every corner counts at this juncture. And firing it into the area. And clearing it away. Werner. Sané has it. Level pegging, but can they change that? Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Timo Werner! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Foul there, free kick awarded. He plays it short. Well, spot on with that challenge. Oh, a lovely ball.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Vardy, chance to play it in. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Played into the centre of the box, and he clears the danger. Great pressure to win the ball back. Werner. The final whistle then, and just the result the home fans wanted. A positive outcome, and they can't...